was gonna tell you, Auntie Mame. But things kept getting in the way.
What things?
Well, I knew it would take you some time to get used to the Upsons.
Are you used to the Upsons? The way they think? The way they live?
It's simple, Auntie Mame. I'm in love. What the hell is this?
Oh, it's what you're in love with. What you're stuck with. Clam juice, tuna fish, and peanut butter? Is that what you really want?
Listen, Auntie Mame. I've been mixed up with a pretty crazy bunch of nuts and bolts my whole life. Now, it didn't do me any harm, but I sure as hell want to protect my little glory from people like that.
You mean people like me?
I didn't say that. There's just certain things that decent, ordinary people don't have to know about.
So you're telling me you want to spend the rest of your life in that restricted dandelion patch with little Miss Schlitzhead?
You know what? Forget it. Forget you ever met the Upsons, and forget you ever met me.
Patrick!
Too much of a